Okay. Level 3. You won't get much done with your bare hands. We need to build a stone workshop. I need to get to level 5. Oh, nice. I just went to level 33. What do I do now? Upgrade. Oh, I need sticks. You need sticks. What does this say? Oh, so I gotta get that. What does that look like? It looks like this one. Nice. Three strings and a rock. No, I don't want to buy a package. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. I can't level up the stone workshop. Until my string is made. Just gotta be patient. So it'll be done. Fifteen, 14, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. So we did get the one string, right? Yeah, with the one string. So we gotta wait on the second one, right? This is kind of why I don't play Farmville anymore. I used to have a lot of patience for this, and I don't anymore. But I need to get to level 5. Clear this little section right here. If we eat berries, we get energy, right? Let's see the berries over here. Fifteen, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm getting sleepy. But I did want to get to level 5 on this. So I'm supposed to upgrade it. But I can't upgrade it until level 6. Cool workshop, Dad. I know, right? I've built it myself. What can you make there? We can carve stone into lots of things, like scrappers. What are scrappers for? Upgrading buildings and crafting other items. Your mother also uses them to clean animal hides. Cool. Can you show me how to make them? Uh-oh. I don't have enough energy. I can't do anything with a goat yet. Location is unavailable. Okay, this makes me want to go to sleep. Amen. Lord have mercy, what am I supposed to do for a minute and a half? Are you kidding me? I'm too impatient. I can't play that game. I would probably be the same at Farmville now. I just have a really bad attention span. Seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
Five, four, three, two, one.
Done. Awesome.
Sweet. Can we make an X? I don't know how to make an X yet. I'm just a simple hunter. But I guess it's time to learn a new trade. Well, if you're gonna be a craftsman, I'll be a hunter.
Mom, where does salt come from?
I'm starfish born in the salty sea.
Why is the sea so salty?
From the lonely Leviathan's tears?
Let's go though. There's a lonely Leviathan who lives in the sea. He roams the deep sea looking for his soulmate. Sometimes he gets so sad and lonely, he can't help but cry. But the sea is so salty, he must be searching for forever now. Don't worry, sweetie, he'll find her eventually. What about us? Will we ever find our tribe?
Of course.
Now go hit the beach with Tim, find some starfish, and gather salt from them for dinner.
There's a starfish over here.
Nice.
Where's the other starfish?
There it is.
Huh, I never knew that was why the sea is salty. How about that?
Oh, look, the kids got some salt. I wonder if we'll ever find a way to get it from the sea.
That may just have to be good enough.
Nope, I don't want to do that. There we go. Honey, is there anything left to eat?
Continue. Hold on. I'll fry up some roots in a bit.
Make sure the hearth doesn't get cold.
We're coming to need lots of energy.
In the meantime, have some of those red mushrooms. They're really filling.
Those are over here in the corner.
Oh, it's one out of three.
Red mushrooms. Thank you.
Yum, three mushrooms are delicious. I'm bursting with energy. Okay. Then would you mind gathering some logs? We're going to need them for construction and cooking. I'm not gonna use it in that inventory. On my own. Gather some sticks to make it easiest to get a little bit clean bushes. Don't you have to? I don't know what I said. Storage is limited. If they're run out of space, you can't collect anything. Don't even know how to either discard items or expand your storage. Oh, Brucie, you're the best husband ever. When I look at all these supplies, I feel so much more confident about our future. Let's see. 26 minutes. I've already been playing for 26 minutes. Thank you.
I fell asleep. Goats. I thought we only had one goat. Yeah, but she brought a friend. They can't get enough of our roots. Oh no, how are we going to eat? Hey, you just ate all those mushrooms. You call this food? Don't make me laugh. What if we try growing our own roots? Kids, with a mom like yours, we're going to be just fine. Hurry and check out the shop. With the free dynamite.